is at. Lex and Tim shiver with fear at the sight of the monster coming out from among the trees. It stands about 25 feet high and 40 feet long from nose to tail. It has an enormous box-like head. It lets out a deafening roar that leaves their ears ringing. Then it notices their SUV. It snarls at the occupants of the car. The dinosaur, a Tyrannosaurus Rex, lowers its head and pushes the vehicle. Once again, then again, snarling and growling constantly. Clearly, it wants to topple the vehicle. Lex turns on the torch in her hand in fright. The beam of the powerful flashlight is aimed into the Tyrannosaurus Rex's eyes. For a moment, it is blinded and it pauses. But just the next moment, it starts pushing the vehicle again. The air is filled with the screams of the terrified bear, angering the Tyrannosaurus Rex even more. It lifts an enormous clawed foot and stamps on the glass roof, which instantly caves in. That was a clipping from Jurassic Park, a 1993 science fiction adventure film. Based on Michael Crichton's story, this film was directed by Steven Spielberg. Jurassic Park is a landmark film in the way it uses computer images. It won several Academy Awards. It was so successful that several sequels were made. Set in a dinosaur park created by billionaire John Hammond, the story is about a group of scientists who visit the park to check if it is safe. Hammond's grandchildren, Lex and Tim, are also among the visitors to the park. It is soon discovered that someone wants to steal dinosaur eggs, and to do this, the security system of the park has been switched off. This puts everyone in danger of getting killed by the dinosaurs in the park. The most challenging part of this film was scripting the dinosaurs. Though paleontologists have been studying dinosaurs for years, nobody really knows how they moved or sounded. Spielberg made sure that his team included scientists who had studied dinosaurs. To create the dinosaurs, mechanical puppets or robots of different types of dinosaurs were developed. These robots looked and moved like animals. The science of recreating animal movements with robots is called animatronics. Then a computer made their limbs move as decided by the scientists and the programmers. After that, the models were fitted with foam rubber skins. On the set, special effects gave a real-life appearance to all their actions. The behaviors of the dinosaurs in the film were mostly based on those of modern-day animals. In fact, even the dinosaur sounds were a mix of actual animal calls. A tiger's, an elephant's, an alligator's, a penguin's, and even a dog's bark. When Spielberg saw the first computer animation of the Tyrannosaurus Rex chasing a herd of small dinosaurs, he was stunned. The robots looked so real. It was a special moment in the history of filmmaking and animation. This quality of animatronics had never been achieved.